Hello students, so this is your computer class and today we are going to start the next part of the same chapter, that is introduction to MS Word. Okay, so in the last class we have studied different items that we have to, when we open the MS Word screen we can see many items. The first one is Microsoft Office button. So Microsoft Office button is that which replaces the old file menu. Means whatever the file, whatever the option of file menu was containing, nowadays these Office button contains those options such as open, save, save as, file, next, anything, whatever the file menu was containing, now these Microsoft Office buttons are containing. Clicking on this mouse button will display a list of commands which relate to the different options. There are different options present under it, that is new, open, save, save as, exit. So you can perform these functions with these buttons without clicking on the file menu. Clear? Okay, now the next is quick access toolbar. This is also called QAT. In short, we term it as QAT, quick access toolbar. And this is this button or this toolbar is used to hold the most frequently accessed commands. Means whatever the commands you are using most frequently, suppose we can say that you have to save any file. You are working on any of the files and you have to save that file. So most frequently used option is this save. So whenever you have to use the save option, you can just click on this quick access toolbar and there will be the option of save. So you don't have to do the long process. This will help you to do the work in short way. Okay. Now the next one is tabs. Tabs means whatever you are using on the MS Word screen. So you know these tabs are divided into 7 tabs of MS Word. These tabs, matlab MS Word screen contains 7 tabs such as home, insert, page layout, references, present whenever you will be opening your MS Word screen. Okay, so these all are having some or the other functions, on such as on home tab, what you can do is you can do the editing part of your writing, means you can change the font style, size. In insert, you can insert the images. Page layout, you can select the page layout either in landscape or portrait mode. References, mailings, review and view, these all are having some or the other particular functions. Okay. Now the next is groups and then other next is dialog box launcher. So let's see what is the function of these groups. Okay, now each tab is divided into groups and it has it is these groups that contain the command buttons. Matlab these groups, jo all the tabs, whatever we have studied about the tabs, now these tabs are divided into many groups. Okay, many groups, and then each group performs the different functions. For example, we can take the example of home tab. Home tab has 5 groups. Home is divided into 5 groups. Okay. So what is under home tab? What are the options? They are clipboard, font, paragraph, styles, and editing. Okay. So as I told you, in home tab we can do the editing part in the MS Word document. So on clipboard means whatever the recent things you have typed, that will be available. Font mean you can just do the font, you can change the font style, size, you can increase the size, you can decrease the size. And then the next one is paragraph. In paragraphs, what you can do is you can write just the paragraphs and do the editing part. You can do the styling, you can do the editing as well. Okay. Now the next is dialog box launcher. Dialog box launcher is also known as task pane. Okay, task pane. And these dialog box launcher helps in opening a dialog box. Matlab, whichever dialog box you want to open, you can just click on this dialog box launcher of that option and the dialog box will be open. Okay. Now the next is the status bar, and this status bar displays the current status, means on whichever thing you are working, on whichever screen you are working, or on whichever file you are working, this status bar displays that thing on which you are currently working. Okay. This status bar also displays the page number, and if you are working on the MS Excel sheet, it displays the sheet on which you are working. Okay. Now this is the next is the title bar. Title bar always displays the name of the file. Suppose you have written the name of the file as document. Okay. So the name of the file is this document, and whenever you will be working on the MS Word screen, the title will be displayed on the upper side of the screen with the name whatever you have saved. Okay. Now the next is ruler. It shows the measurement, tab settings, height and width of the page. The next one is ruler. Ruler will show the measurement. Measurement of the page, so that it will decide the height, width and measurement of the page on which you are working. Okay. So that's all for today, students. We'll be continuing other things in the next class. Till then, you read the pages, and if you have any doubts, you can just call me to clear your doubts. Thank you, everyone. Bye bye. Take care.